Oh,
hello,
God.
Wrestling Mayhem Show, and happy anniversary. I cannot believe it has been 15 years that the Mayhem Show has been gracing the interwebs with its presence in one way or another. I'm Mayhem Missy. I was a regular on the couch for a while in about 08, 09, so a long time ago now. I became a fan of the Wrestling Mayhem Show back in 2006, 2007, when they were an audio podcast on TalkShoe. I had the extreme pleasure of watching them grow, followed them to Justin TV and Blog TV when they started adding the video element, and like I said, joined them on the couch there for a few years as well. I really think the Wrestling Mayhem Show, one of the coolest things about it, and maybe the reason that it has been going on strong for 15 years, is that it is an amazing community of wrestling fans. Sorg, being the backbone of the show, has carried through and really just made it something special for everybody that has ever listened or joined in some capacity. I know there have been people that have contributed from all over the world, really, and I think that's such an impressive thing. And I think that the vibe that is carried out by the show leads people to feel like a part of the family, a part of the crew, whether you are just listening or chiming in or writing emails. Do they still do that, Sorg? However you're contributing to the show, you get to feel like you are a part of it. And I think that is the coolest thing. I know on a personal level for me, like I said, became friends with the guys and joined them on the couch there for a while, the crew that was there back then. And so on a personal level for me, I like to tell people that I owe my marriage to the Wrestling Mayhem Show. Sorg knows that my wedding made in Mayhem is something that I've always been proud of, and something that is truly just, again, speaks to the how special this community is, that you can form those kind of a bonds just by listening and participating in the same social community. So I didn't want to let this anniversary go by without saying hello and without saying congratulations. I know the faces have changed, but Sorg and crew have always kept, shout out to Missy Sorg too, hey, have always kept this thing going. And even though the other faces have changed, that it has been a consistent vibe and a great community of wrestling fans. I wanted to raise a glass and toast to 15 more years, or many, many more. Let's not even say 15, but many, many, many more years of good times for the Wrestling Mayhem Show. Cheers, folks.